Alright guys, well, welcome back to some more...
I'm not even ready.
Sorry. Oh
no, hey guys. One of the rabbits died in the trap and turned into rot.
Alright, no, I'm good.
Oh, try not to pick every flower in an area. Because it gets the butterflies gone.
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, so, welcome back guys, we're doing more, Don't Starve together.
Don't Starve.
Yep. We got Ghost Crit myself again, obviously.
Oh, I'm not mighty anymore.
Alright, yeah, you might want to, start watching the, situation with the,
Good old whatdemacallit.
Logs. Campfire.
Are we using too much?
No, I mean, just pay attention to it. Also, we should probably shave Beefalo's.
Oh, right. Yeah, it's nighttime. We can do that. I have a razor, actually.
Yep. All right. If you got a razor, I've got a campfire near a whole bunch of them.
All right. Hey, Ghost, I'm right here.
All right. Well, you got to wait for them to go to sleep, so.
That's I do not have a razor.
Oh, by the way, I have 6 morsels, Ghost. And 1 rot.
Also, we have to be very careful we don't accidentally attack.
I know, that's why I will be...
Or try to shave one twice. They don't like that.
It's only only once.
Also, we have to steal our hearts.
What?
What?
You'll understand when it's morning.
What?
Just be prepared to steal your hearts.
Oh, steal as in, like, the metal?
Yes. Oh, yeah, no, we're not stealing anything, yeah.
Wait, what?
Not, like, taking things.
Stealing stuff, but why? No.
Oops. I did not think that would do that much.
That one time when you really want Day to go faster.
What am I going to be missing?
Come up north of camp, and we're going to shave some Beefalo.
Oh, wait, so compasses let us see where everyone is at the same time.
I'm just gonna...
Like, it's something like if we... Yeah,
like, how far north are you guys?
Just follow the road.
Yeah, just we're just a little bit north. We're at the group of 4.
Oh, hi, guys. I don't have a razor
thing,
so watch.
Ghost of fire.
Okay, so what do you mean, steal your heart?
I assume we're about to do some horror ride shit.
Are they gonna die?
No, they're not gonna die. Alright, when they're asleep...
You guys collect, I will shave.
Oh, they're so bald.
Is that the thing? Is that we're have to steal our hearts because we've done such horrible things to them?
Alright, I don't think I grabbed everything. So don't go or don't touch anything because if you hit space, you might auto-attack them.
No, space is not auto-attack.
If you take your weapon off.
Yeah, space is not an auto-attack. I got 2 additional fur.
Okay, I will give them to Chester. And then he can carry him back to base. I also have some poops for Chester. And I'm just gonna... Okay, now I'm starting to go much more insane, so I need to invent things for a bit.
Chester's so happy. He's like, I'm a chest.
I'm gonna take his
poops. Put things in me.
Not putting poop in me.
What happens if I give Chester his bone? He doesn't like fold in on himself, so that's a good sign.
Yeah, I just wouldn't.
Hey, shithead.
I got it.
Go get him, Ghost.
6. I have an almost burnt out.
Hi,
so
eyeballs.
I'm
wasting it. You doing? Hi, they poop in their sleep.
Oh, that's convenient.
Ghost, why did you just make an earthquake sound? Whoa, hi there. No, get out of here. Why did your stomach make an earthquake sound?
Oh, I'm at 45 hunger, it's fine.
Oh, I didn't realize it was that close to the end of the night.
Oh well.
Well, they need the heat to stay toasty, because now they're gonna be really cold.
Are they gonna cry?
No!
And that's why I said steal your heart.
Haha, suffer! Suffer like I've been suffering!
It grows back.
I like seeing them in pain. Yes. more.
The only reason you're alive right now, Nitz, is because of a beefalo.
Yeah, that one's not shaved.
Okay, I need to invent things.
No!
So,
alright, I'm gonna just make a basic farm just to see how shit they are. And I also need to invent something, so at least it gives us something of moderate use.
I did this. I invented a straw roll.
Oh, that's actually useful for recovering sanity as well. You can only use it at the start of night.
Here, you can have it.
Can't
we trade food for sanity or health? One of the two?
Yeah, it makes you super hungry, but it helps your sanity.
So I should give the bird the dragon fruit again, right?
Yes. Keep giving it until we don't get a dragon fruit back.
Hopefully we should actually start establishing, like, extra dragon fruit seeds eventually on the iterations.
Is that possible?
Blech. They only give me 2 seeds.
So we're out of dragon fruits?
It gave me 2 of the dragon fruit seeds, I mean.
Oh, that's good.
That's good.
We had 2.
Two to 2 is fine. A failure is 2 to less than 2.
I know, but it's still like blah. But you now have a sleeping bag.
I heard dogs.
Can we do something to fight them properly this time?
No.
Are they coming today?
Follow me. There's an easy way to fight them.
Is it going to the beefalo horde?
No, it's going to the swamp.
The beefaloes handle them easier.
But we don't want to risk killing a beefalo.
Alright, I'm here.
Alright, follow this road. You probably want to leave Chester. Just throw the bone on the ground. He'll stay here for us.
Hold on to your bone, buddy. I hear puppies!
This way, off the road.
Does anyone have cooked food on them right now?
No. I have a little bit.
Give it to me. I can get mighty. Remember?
Oh, no, you're not fighting. We're just tying him into the tent.
Oh. Because I'd wager that I'm probably stronger than Nitz when I'm mighty.
I think you are, but we don't have to have you be. Where's the swamp from here? It is.
This one. The here. Table.
Yeah, stay the fuck away from the damn.
They're
table.
Here.
Right here, and it's up.
Actually, there's only one.
Right here.
Let's kill it.
No, there's many more. There are many more.
You gotta follow me. Stay in the pack. We gotta run past the tentacle spot. Oh, that's a fire dog. Don't get bit by that. All right, crit right here. Yep. There we go. Fire dog is on the tentacle.
Oh no.
Got it. Bring them towards tentacle. If they stay biting when the tentacle's out, they'll get aggroed by it. Ooh, and a fire gem. That's nice.
The crit is not biting!
Ow. Oh, that's a red dog.
Alright, come on. Keep kiting up towards this tentacle. Loot what you can when you go by it.
Fire dog.
Stay with the tentacle. Okay.
Good job, tentacle. Kill the fire dog. Why does he catch on fire when he dies?
No. That's what the fire dogs do. They burn bases down.
We need that tooth.
We don't need it as much. Whenever the tentacle's out, don't go near it. Yeah. Run. All right, back to base.
I killed a lot of them.
Why did the wolves show up again?
They show up periodically, like every 10 days or so. So follow me. You gotta go to the catty corner.
I'm happy.
I'm
I
in
killed
pain.
A lot of them.
I only have 27 health now.
I have 91.
Oh, we need to make you some fish sticks then.
Why are fish sticks the universal happiness?
Because well, they give dragon you... fruit pie also is, but we don't have that production going yet.
Isn't it just dragon fruit and 3 other fruit?
Dragon fruit and 3 sticks.
Hey,
it's super easy to make.
We have dragon fruit then, don't we?
Well, no, because we keep feeding it to the birds for the extra seeds.
So what's hound's tooth do?
Oh, actually, crit, here. You just need food. Take that. Just make sure your belly is 100% full before you go to bed.
We don't have that kind of food.
Well, okay, just make sure it's decently full. Like, make a meaty stew, then.
Well, how do you make a meaty stew, then?
Crit has like 300
three value of meat, yeah. So you can do one cooked monster meat and then two beat regular.
Our petal's spoiled.
Spoiled is fine, you can still make things.
So how much meat? Two meat, one monster meat, one berry?
Yep.
Well, that was fun. We killed a wolf. Several of them. Wait, why does it say harvest bird cage?
Fucker's turkey!
Oh, he left. Probably because I took the only berry.
Alright, let me see if I can figure out bacon and eggs tonight.
Eat meaty stew. Oh, wow, that almost put me to max. That gave me 200.
Alright, Crit, use the sleeping bag I gave you, or Ghost gave you, that I gave him. Good night.
Good have a nice nap.
Oh shit, we gotta deal with those.
I got him. Get the one up top.
No, you do not get to extinguish our fire tonight.
Not when Crit's sleeping.
I need my fire to sleep good.
I do need to cook a meatball or something.
Alright,
Oh no, I lost my mighty in my sleep.
Is there any meat in that one, Ghost?
There is. Let me get one egg, two drumsticks, because I think those are half meats. And then...
I can push you! Don't push me! Don't push me! I'm sleeping! I'm sleeping!
Wake up!
No!
Wake up, lazy bones!
No!
Oh, Nitz, veggies are in the bottom.
Mighty butt.
Okay.
And then yours are in the top. Or meat's in the top. Alright, that was meatballs. Well, that wasn't it.
So, fun fact, my phone has been muted this entire time.
Dumb. Actually, yeah. That's all I need.
This gear is for me. Thank you very much. I shall keep that in my emergency slot of my backpack.
Alright. I just ate the meatball you made, Ghost.
Oh man, tonight is being very productive on my end. I've gotten a whole push. 10 HP back.
Push.
Mostly, I got my sanity back. That's the good part.
Yeah. Sleeping's good for sanity.
Oh, this doesn't heal me, it just gives me sanity back.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Chester.
It's food for sanity. Alright. Well, once morning comes, I'll see if I can figure out fish sticks. Or, bacon and eggs.
We have a fishing rod. Oh,
my
that consumes the rod. Wow.
My fishing rod broke.
I made a new one right here. I'm gonna go fishing.
Okay. I'll go with you so I can kill the frogs.
Oh god. Well, that wasn't good for my sanity.
What'd you do?
Ate a cooked monster meat.
Good job. Oops. You think that'd do less sanity damage?
Boop.
Tracks. Fuck fishing.
Up this way.
Alright, two eggs. Do we actually have any real meats?
Top.
Oh, you're hunting right now.
What the? That's a really big distance.
Yeah, we
no know. Tracks.
Just put the trunk right in. Alright,
Great, come over here.
One sec.
It's... we've lost it.
No, we haven't.
Drumsticks, two eggs.
Butterfly.
We just haven't found it yet. Oh, by animal track. I need to fish. Fish's pond's over here. I'm gonna go fishing.
Stop running and die like... you.
What do you gotta pick?
All right, bird, come on. Give us some more dragon fruit.
Hey, Crit, I found Tyrax.
Tyrax? What?
Tyrax. I'm gonna go on a pig hunt.
All right, hey, we got three seeds. All right. Do we have a checkpoint seed in our chest, or no? Those are just random things.
Checkpoint seed?
All right, we don't need carrot seeds.
I thought we did.
All right, I'm gonna put one dragon fruit seed in that box. We always have one.
Oh boy. Now we're gonna have to kill the spider nest off.
Well, that's a watermelon.
I'm fishing.
I'm hunting.
That adult tree just got replaced by a child tree. What the hell?
Reverted in age.
This is a frog. Kill it.
I'm busy hunting.
Kill the frog.
All right, how's your health doing, Crit?
37. Fishing is about as exciting as it is in real life.
God damn it! Fucking, I hate that system. I just ate a dragon fruit seed.
Oh no.
It's fine. It's fine. Like, we still have two of them plus the emergency one.
No, please stop!
Did you get hit by a frog?
Yeah, it was good with me until it spawned on top of me.
Yeah.
Okay, that was a failure.
Alright, well, I caught four fruit, or four fish. That's good enough. Ghost, heal me.
Hey, the qualifant!
Do you need help with that?
I'm gonna chase it to base.
Alright. So, Ghost, it's fish.
Just put one fish in each crock pot. I already got set up.
I bring the fish. Ghost, while I'm doing this, you should go check the rabbit traps.
Oh, alright.
Because, like,
you guys should come help me kill the qualifant.
Oh, shit, right, qualifant.
It's to the southwest of our base right now, running into base.
Is it in the grassy area?
It's running into our base.
All right, chase it.
It's in the house.
Chase it up.
No.
Crit.
There we go. No.
Bad.
There's a little bit more left. Chase. Oh no, that's the bad corner.
Bad touch corner. No! Fuck it, kill him in the bad touch corner.
Actually, watch this, hang on. Now run!
Oh, fuck!
Alright, now we can collapse on it. Collapse.
Oh, my spear broke!
There we go, we got plenty of meat. Oof, that gave me a lot of damage.
It just cost me the little HP I had.
Well, one fish stick for me, one fish stick for you.
Don't you have gears, Ghost?
Yeah, but I can still eat fish sticks.
All right, Ghost, I have two more fish, so make more fish sticks.
Okay, it's a... All right, stick.
All right, the meat's in the fridge.
All right, and then two berries.
Everyone hear that noise?
The banging?
Yeah.
It's these.
Oh, okay.
I need food, so are you guys cooking something?
Yeah, we're doing fish sticks at the moment.
Alright, I'll take one because I'm low on health.
Yeah, my health's doing not bad, so I
What's
I
your HP?
Live. 68.
Nitz, where are you at? Here you are.
Right. Whatever.
Do we have any more insect webs? Never mind, I found them.
Spider webs.
Still have not figured out the damn bake. Like, you think bacon and eggs would be simple. Also, when you're looking at berry bushes, don't harvest the ones that are little tiny ones like you see right now if you look up real quick. Those are about to, like, need to be refertilized.
Oh.
What?
Oh, no one started the fire!
Sorry.
I have no wood.
We almost died. Because we would have died. I don't have three sticks.
Yes.
This?
1.5 meat and 2 eggs, Ghost.
Give me 3 sticks. Thank you.
Ghost?
Hmm?
1.5 meat and 2 eggs.
1.5 meat. Ah.
Oh, my spear didn't break. It just wasn't where it was supposed to be.
Filler cannot be vegetables.
No one's gonna eat this. I'm going to eat this.
Oh, I will. Or no, go ahead.
No shit. Well.
No. Shit. Damn it. Fuck.
It's fine. I'm higher health than I thought. I'm higher health than I thought.
Eat the bee.
I will murder it.
Eat the bee. Eat it.
There you go.
Armed response.
Okay, I need to do something sanity gaining.
Ghost your face!
What was that?
I know what gives sanity, Ghost. Dying. Also, we can make you a bedroll. We can do what I did.
Or you can do this crit.
Dancing gives you sanity?
I don't know, but it's dancing.
No, does not give you anything.
Let's just not have the fire go out.
I want to try it. Aw.
What the f- What are these? Kill him!
They'll attack back.
Yeah. Crit, crit.
Bye, crit.
Okay.
We gotta kill him. Crit attacked him.
You don't drop anything good.
They dropped a feather. Ow! It hurt.
I killed one. I only have 4 HP, though.
Here, crit. This is what they dropped.
They dropped a drumstick. By the way, there's one over here that wants to kill me, and I have 5 HP.
Alright. Wait, you're down to 5 HP, crit?
Yeah.
Click cook on the left cookbot.
I'm taking 2 eggs to test mine.
We already perfected it. We don't need to test anything. We know how to do it now.
Is the heat stone getting hot?
Oh, it is.
It's the 1.5, if you want to get out of the meat fridge so I can store this.
Hang on.
Guys, the heat stone is generating heat.
Alright, so we're gonna need to make heat stones now.
I made one. Look.
Well, 3 of them. You carry them with you when you walk places.
Oh, hey.
Oh,
man, it's got a second present?
Present!
Plaid skirt.
Alright, what is it under?
Skirt buddies.
Survival.
Thermal stone.
Ghost, look. Look at the crock pot.
Hey, bacon eggs.
Fine.
I wasn't taking, I was just getting out of the way so I could.
No.
Actually, I need to eat, so I'm gonna eat one of them.
I'm gonna go cut down some trees.
Oh, wow, that gives a lot of health.
Yeah, that's. Bacon and eggs is designed for health, so do not eat it if you don't need health.
I needed it, so. Dragon fruit! Birdie! Alright,
no!
Birdie.
Why?
What?
Be nice.
4 penguins.
No! Okay, that's 1 dragon fruit. Oh, wait, no.
Right,
oh, nice!
We need to get wood.
I cut the tree down and 50 penguins popped out of it.
No, they don't pop out of it, but...
We got 1 spare seed.
On the plus side, we don't need to worry about filler all winter.
Why?
The ice things right near base are up.
What? Huh? Oh. How do you mine them?
Pickaxe.
Mining them.
Also, there is a suspicious dirt pile to the north, straight north in the grassy area.
So, should I not break it?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my screen's freezing.
I'm cold.
Yeah, that means you need your thermal stone.
How do we
got more penguins near base, too.
Yeah, that's the horde of penguins I was telling you about. They came out of a tree.
How do you make the thermal stone again?
If someone gives me flint, I can make some.
It's just rocks, a pickaxe, and that's it.
Oh, that's flint. Okay. I'll make everyone a thermal stone.
I already have one.
I'll make one
for Nitz, then.
All right, you can also stand near the fire to get the benefit of the warmth.
You see the thermal stone's all red hot? That means it's hot. You gotta place it next to the fire nets.
No, you're supposed to carry it with you, correct?
You can carry it with you.
It's not hot yet.
Oh,
no,
okay.
It'll warm up in your pocket if you stand near the fire.
Well, now I'm warm.
Also, all of our farms are now frozen for the rest of the winter, so...
Oh. Can we unfreeze them?
Crops don't grow in the winter, Grit.
Well, we have manure.
Look at that bird!
Also, grab yourself an earmuff. Only wear it when you're outside a base, because if you're near a fire, you don't need it. So, yeah, we're going to have to keep that campfire moving or going all year round now, or all winter round.
Okay, we're going to have to cut down some extra trees then.
That thermal stone's not that hot.
I was kind of hoping to get some bees going before winter, but...
Yeah, now it's too late.
Also, did somebody pick the fucking flowers I planted? Yes. I
might have.
Somebody did.
I just said
yeah,
I
you definitely
have.
Need to move your bee area away so we
no,
can realize.
I put it over by the trees.
Oh, no, I've never gone over this way.
Also, the rabbits are frozen.
Yeah, the rabbits aren't going to give us any food as well. That's one of the
Wait,
other issues of winter.
They don't?
Well, no, the snow bunnies will come out. Okay, yeah. Sometimes, I think early spring, they stay in their holes. A bit more.
They're made of ice. No, I mean, I caught them. They were in the trap, and now they are made of ice.
Hey, the crops are growing.
Goes too long.
Well, it's not going to for very long. If you have any poop, use it on the dragon fruit and try to get a dragon fruit or two.
Chester! I have one poop.
We have four dragon fruit.
Where's the dragon fruit?
All four that aren't grown.
Where'd all my poop go?
I took it out of Chester and I used it to grow the dragon fruit earlier.
You slut.
Hey, I managed to get us an extra seed, so we have a
seed. I got a dragon fruit.
Alright, well, I just made three additional morsels for our food supply.
Here, birdie.
Yeah, I guess it just makes sense to constantly have that fire Ooh. Going.
Well, it's because every time we're at base, it'll recharge our thermal stone, so we can go out more.
All right. Plant that there.
Oh, how do you make a grass roll? Do I have enough to make that?
We have four dragon fruit planted and one seed left.
I need a rope.
There's a cord in the bottom fridge.
What is it under? Survival?
Guys!
What?
What?
We're about to make it past the what we did before.
I know! We're making new progress! There we go.
Oh, no, I basically
don't.
Regained my sanity from making
No, you don't! No, you don't!
Get him, Nitz.
There's another one! You're mine, bitch!
Oh, damn it!
What?
It rolled over my torch. Yeah. I had one I was trying to get rid of, and it's like, no, you want to use your other one now, right?
Well, one break.
At nighttime, it auto refills.
Yeah, I know, it's annoying. It's a good thing, but it's also annoying.
It's a great thing. Chester, right, so get out of the way.
I'm thinking we need to just go, like, go full on cut tree down mode.
That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah, just make sure you do it a little bit away from camp, because we still have that southwest tree guardian.
I'm thinking maybe go north. Like, north seems to have no tree guardians yet.
Oh, that's
a shit ton of trees. Also, remember, our emergency pine cones. It can be used to keep the fire going, because the fire is losing fire.
You can use monster meat to make bacon and eggs, Ghost.
And it won't be monster bacon and eggs?
Yeah, it'll be normal.
Cool.
If
yeah, because monster meat's one.
So a monster meat, morsel, two eggs.
If right. you use two monster meat, it's a 50-50 shot on it becoming monster lasagna.
I'm heading north. I'm going to go cut down any tree I see up north. Also, the beefalo have red butts. I don't know what that means.
Oh, stay the fuck away from them.
Oh, no, please don't. Please no.
They're breeding season.
Please,
they are very protective of their young and mate.
They want to breed with you, Crit.
There is no young or mate, but they do have red butts, and the North Road is not safe.
Well, they are all in heat, and they apparently find you very attractive, so...
No, I think they were trying to kill me.
No, I think they were trying to do something else. Uh-oh.
Wait, no, seriously, were they trying to breed with me or kill me?
Breed you. But, I mean, it's pretty much guaranteed that if they try to breed with you, it's going to kill you.
That is a point.
Am I that sexy to Beefalo?
I pissed off a tree guardian. Oh, hi, Beefalo.
I'm just gonna hang around base and cook things.
Ah, penguins!
I mean, yeah, we do need food. Like, this is... Winter is... We need food, right? That's the whole point of winter.
Alright, so cooked beef... Or... So there was a stale cooked koalaphant trunk.
Nice.
That was about 100 hunger for me. And
jeez,
I can eat
how much
stale.
Could the normal one be?
Well,
or you get full effectiveness out of stale, don't you?
Yeah, I don't care if stale or not. I just can't eat rotten.
Guys, I see another beefalo. Is it going to try and rape me?
Yes.
Yeah, just stay away from all beefalo until spring.
I don't like that. I do not consent.
Also, do check the bottom row of the cooking pot whenever you are back at bay, or bottom row of the first fridge, because there are some cooked meals available.
But they look so happy when it's just two of them. They're like... Rawr.
Although fish sticks and whatnot are ones we want to avoid whenever possible.
So why does red butt signify mating? Evolutionarily, why?
Oh my god, we have more penguins.
Yeah. Like, do we just let them stay? Like,
well, they will produce eggs that we can steal, but they guard them pretty well.
I was gonna say, I think they don't like... But is there any harm to letting them coexist?
Well, they kill us, is what he's saying.
No, they usually aren't. I don't think they yet do harm.
Alright, so they just hurt if you hurt them.
Yeah. Also, we are really short on all meat and meat-like substances.
Alright, well, we have plenty of traps, and rabbits are still out, so...
Is it?
Alright, I'm gonna go check the rabbit traps.
West traps. West. We haven't checked west in days, which means they're probably spoiled.
Well, as long as I can kill them in time, it'll create a fresh thing.
No, I mean, like, I don't think... I think the rabbits in there are spoiled.
Well, I will go check.
By the way, never feed a pigman monster meat.
Well, you do want to befriend them, because they'll follow you
not,
around
not monster meat. Not monster meat.
You can feed
meat.
Them up to four. Or
if
up
you feed
three.
Them monster meat, they'll turn into a monster.
They'll four. Turn into a werepig.
If you feed them four monster meat.
Oh no, my thermal stone,
oh god, it loses charge fast when you're not looking.
Oh, we haven't had snow yet. We'll probably have snow tonight. Oh, you were right, there we got four, traps.
Oh, but were they spoiled?
Nope, they're red.
Nice. No! The penguins killed the beefalo!
What?
Oh,
oh
the beefalo aggroed on the penguins. And
they have laid so many fucking eggs.
Problem.
Mm-hmm.
I might die from the cold.
They've set up fire at camp again.
Put your earmuffs on. And
he's
then make a campfire. You need to start carrying wood around with you, Nitz.
I was getting one.
Alright, question. How pissed off... Like, how many eggs can I retrieve before those things kill me? And do
eggs stack?
They'll
probably kill you at one.
What they'll do is they'll try to hide them. You can retrieve as many as you like.
Oh, so if they're out, I can just go get them?
Yeah, just... You have to race them for them.
Done.
You'll see how it works when you get
there.
Okay,
no, they are fucking stealthy assholes.
Yeah, it generally you sneak up on them at night, but then they sometimes still wake up.
Oh, I have to. Okay, I can wait for them to sleep. Gotcha.
Well,
make sure to stand next to here so you get your firestone up.
I am. I'm just putting stuff away.
Also, I have three rabbits. Should I murder them? They have their entire durability.
I have a beefalo horn.
Oh.
What's it do when I play it?
Do not play it until the dogs are around.
Oh, it'll summon a beefalo, won't it?
Also, fuck these earmuffs.
No, it'll
probably... do nothing.
Yeah, they do nothing.
Well, they do something, but they're
wait,
not
what?
That great.
What?
The earmuffs are not fantastic.
Oh, I was not cold once out there.
I was. Oh shit. Do we have any cooked,
Yep, food? Top. Don't eat those morsels. I'm making meatballs.
I put them in the...
I have three rabbits if you're cooking, Ghost.
Don't cook the rabbits.
I'm murdering them.
Okay, yeah. And then put the morsels in the top icebox. But we have plenty of cooked food on the icebox for you guys, so...
Cool. Do we have, a fish stick?
There are fish sticks, and... Eat the fish sticks, because the bacon eggs are the same, but then we get rid of the stack.
Yay,
I think it
helps.
Charges faster if it's not in your inventory.
Also, can we move Chester? Just scooch him a little bit, like, anywhere.
Chester,
not
come over
the...
here.
Yeah, thank you.
Put him on the fire.
Over here, Chester.
Alright, I'm gonna keep the beefalo horn on me, then. Oh, my helmet's almost broken. I need to make a new one.
Alright, Chester, I need you to stay here, buddy.
Fight. Hand.
Killed him.
Alright, doing an experiment. One morsel plus three pieces of ice. Will it make meatballs? The right one is the test.
I want it to make.
It does make meatballs.
Frozen meatballs. No frozen meatballs, Ghost.
Nope, it actually just makes legit meatballs.
Oh shit, you're back, guys.
Where you going?
No, he's going to get the,
They're making noise still. They're asleep. Hi, guys.
God damn it.
Eggs aren't here.
Eating things.
Their eggs aren't there.
Oh, poor
Dad. Oh, did they hide them because I annoyed them enough?
Yeah, they have to be out when they go to bed.
Okay, so when do they put them back out?
In the morning.
You should be able to craft logs into sticks.
Yeah.
Alright. I've put 20 logs in the top chest up there.
Cool. I just carry 20 logs on yourself. Oh,
I've got 7 on me.
Can I eat one of those?
There's plenty in the icebox. Hold on. There you go.
Oh, that thermal stone breaks fast.
There's also none in there.
Top one. Bottom row.
Oh.
I've been cooking to stock up because we're going to have some emergencies. Like, when... dogs attack and things like that. We're not gonna have the ability to get food.
I am mighty.
Oh, and Ghost, apparently I made you the pretty parasol. The umbrella is different than the pretty parasol.
Oh, that's why Ghost is still taking damage.
Yeah.
You're just gonna have to stand there for the night, Ghost.
Okay, I cannot find the damn thermostat on my list.
It's in survival.
I looked in there, it's not in there.
Alright,
Well, oh no, what's
we
happening?
Have snow.
Oh, there it is.
So, thermal stone and campfires are going to be very important. Traveling too far from base will be an issue. However, I'm going to go head to west base, our original base.
Nobody fuck with the penguins just north of base. I'm going to steal their eggs tonight.
Alright. Alright, you guys need to get some wood.
Baby Beefalo!
Yep, there are babies now. You can also shave the babies, and they look horrendously
adorable. It's already shaved! You're such a dumb little baby! I want
to
hug
it. Qualifant track to the left of base.
Can I keep it?
First grass field.
Can I keep it?
They'll stay, as long as we don't get them killed off.
I want to keep it. Can I keep it as a cute baby forever?
Everything's covered in snow now.
Yep. Yeah. That's... Welcome to the fresh hell that is, winter.
But I think I'm just gonna go, like, my days for until winter is over is collecting wood.
Yeah, it's basic survival is kind of what we need to focus down on.
You're such a dumb little baby Beefalo! Guys, I think I'm in love with a Beefalo. It's so adorable. Words cannot describe how adorable this dumb baby Beefalo is. Hello, any rabbits in boxes?
There's no rabbits on West Base.
Rabbits on East are still very prevalent.
Okay. Well, I mean, yay. There wasn't anything in the trap, so there may not be rabbits at West Base.
It seems like they're all at East.
Did we kill them all?
No, it's just they change their location a lot. Run! Damn it. Alright, I'm not gonna scare anymore.
I'm chopping trees by other base, so that way if it has an issue, I can just, you know, leave the tree guard over here.
He will follow you to our base, won't he, though?
Once I appease him, he stays.
Okay. So when do we get to kill one of those? Like, ever?
I mean, we can kill them. Like, they're not impossible.
I mean, it looked pretty impossible when it killed us.
Oh,
almost.
Shit. I made a new tree guardian.
Yeah, where?
Northwest of the bottomless pit.
Is it a big one?
It is evergreen, I think. It doesn't look huge.
God, they're just the northeast tip of our map on that edge. Or the giant plains? Mm-hmm. Where all the rabbits are, just the top of it is covered in bunnies. Also, is the night portion of this, the day is quicker now?
Nope, night gets longer and longer, yep.
Oh my god, they actually did that.
Night is minimal length during the summertime.
I'm fighting a tree. Ow!
Oh, you don't want to fight it. You can predict their moves, so don't get greedy. Dark Souls the bitch.
Oh, I know. That's what I'm doing.
Man, I'm sad I didn't play more Dark Souls. So fun.
Fun for you. I'm terrible at Dark Souls.
Hey, man, just get good.
You gotta use an axe on him to kill him.
No, I think they take damage from
anything. No, they take damage from anything. Alright, looks like I'm staying at East Base, or West Base, for the night.
Looks like I'm fighting this guy for the night.
Oh, he's such a dumb baby beefalo.
I gotta go see those babies sometime, so my viewers can enjoy their cuteness.
Who fucked up with the penguins?
Not me.
They hid their eggs.
They sometimes do that just when it's cold, so.
Oh, because it's snowing.
It takes a good convergence of events in order to steal eggs from them. What they will do is eggs will be left to rot in the spring, and they can be used to make gunpowder.
Oh, kill him! Sulfur.
I killed him!
Nice.
Make sure you
got
pick
living
up all
logs.
Yeah, do not burn living logs. What happened? They're for magic.
So how do I make eggs? Because I have all this meat and chicken and eggs.
Okay, so you need one big meat, or one monster meat.
One monster meat? We don't
One big meat or monster meat, a morsel, meat. And two eggs.
Oh, we don't have any morsels, okay.
Yeah, honestly, if we have morsels and stuff, like, we have enough healing food for right now. So just store the eggs.
Yeah.
And then we'll make the M as we need them.
But I examined the log and it said burning such a magical log would be a waste.
Yeah, burn it. So I'm gonna cook a bunch of carrots and eat them.
Nitz is adventurous. That they're incredibly easy to fight. Like we could.
Once you figure out how
season.
Their attack pattern, you can kill them. Yes.
I can get 3 hits in before he swings again.
All alone in the
my
snow.
Oh, hi, Franklin.
Hey, Steve.
Franklin, I'm hungry. You got any food on you? Will you be my food?
I'm eating all the carrots.
I can't eat carrots.
I ate every single carrot.
I need to head back.
I managed to get a couple more berries. Is there anything left in this chest now?
Guys, I have 300 food. I'm full.
I'm gonna fight that other tree if you guys want to join him.
Nah. Kind of a waste because it gives you wood you can't burn.
It also gives you monster meat.
Eh? Where does it come from?
It's a monster.
It's a tree.
Might have to cook this monster meat on me.
I can invent. I guess just make another axe, because I'm gonna need these, like, a lot.
My sanity's going down.
Like, my life is just cutting down trees right now.
Oh, dear God, this night actually
Question.
Alright, so
will
I invent things for sanity.
Will trees grow in the winter, if I plant them?
Yes. Trees are fine.
What the hell was that sound? I've never heard that sound before.
I think it might just be blizzard.
Are you crazy?
Is it like a whooshing wind?
No.
Also, if you're
really
crazy,
weird.
Use some of the wood to make, like, signs or some really cheap things. That way you don't go crazy.
Hey.
Because going crazy in the winter, not gonna be helpful.
Hey, I'm gonna go crazy in the winter, and I have an axe. I'm already set.
Oh, Nitz, I know what you do for the, thing. With the beefalo horn? I was wrong. It's not a, blowing thing. You make the beefalo hat with 3 beefalo fur and the horn.
Oh, is that a better earmuffs?
But I can right-click and play it.
Right, but I don't think that puts the dog sleep. I think we're looking for pan flute for that. But the
beefalo
hat will make you one with the herd, so they won't get pissed off at you while they're red butt.
Oh. Wouldn't they want to mate with you more, though?
I mean, there might be some mating, but it's less violent mating.
Campfire, thank you.
All right,
I had to eat.
They actually buy you dinner first.
Oh my god, they made ice. Guys, the penguins made ice.
So, oh yeah, they okay, so that's where their permanent home is once they have an ice patch.
Crit.
Stop.
You know what scares me?
What?
The penguins were able to beat Beefalo. The
yeah,
hounds
there's a
couldn't.
Lot of them.
But the hounds couldn't.
It's a numbers oh. game.
Yeah, there's a lot more of them than there are hounds. And the hounds weren't stun locked.
I'm hearing like growling and barking.
Oh, you're insane. That's what I was hearing for like two episodes straight.
I'm gonna eat a bacon and eggs.
Alright, we're all good on earmuffs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And these guys will go morsel.
So,
question, how long, like, will we need more earmuffs by the time, when, like, before winter's over? Like, when does winter end?
Like, day 40-ish?
Day 40?
Yeah, roundabouts.
You're saying I'm gonna have to cut and just do nothing but cut trees for 16 days.
Well, I mean, that kind of was your decision there. We can still do stuff, but we have to pay attention to the cold a lot more.
I guess I'll go check the traps.
I just checked west side.
I'm checking bottom east. Good.
Two and...
Oh, my belly's not mighty anymore.
One.
That threshold for not having my super bump is bullshit.
Alright, Elder Guardian, where are you? Anyone got the tree guardian next to him?
No, but I'm chopping some trees down right near you, so...
I'm gonna cut the trees I planted down. Can I make a shovel? Need sticks. What's that music?
I think it's just the winter theme.
Oh.
Chop, 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 chop.
I don't like.
I like how you're trying like to generate tree guardians for to sate your bloodlust.
I want to murder.
You can't stop it.
Alright, I got five more morsels.
God, it's already getting dark!
Yeah, winter does limit your activity somewhat.
I'm gonna have to brighten these videos so much.
Eh, night's not that bad.
It's the same all year round, brightness-wise, so...
Like, you really don't need to even brighten the night. It's you can see what you're doing.
Oh, something expired. We have 6 rot, which is actually good.
Oh, nice. Happy accident. I feel like a skirt is not the warmest thing I could be wearing.
No, it is not.
Anyone have a shovel? Like, already built?
I have a little bit of shovel, but not a lot.
Are you at base, or are you out in the middle of nowhere?
I am right at base, yes.
Alright, yeah, on the east, where we have the trees, there's a shit ton of stumps.
Alright.
You made meatballs, I see, Ghost.
Just dig up as many as you can.
What happens if you give the birds regular seeds?
I don't think you can.
Yeah, you can't feed the birds seeds.
I just did.
Oh, maybe they give you egg? I don't know.
It gave me poop!
Huh.
Oh, that's actually handy. I didn't...
It gave me guano.
Oh, that's different than manure.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it gave me poop.
Oh, hey, I'm at the insanity threshold. That bunnies are horrifying again.
Oh, goody. There is a straw roll in the fifth, or the farthest right chest.
Cool. I'm not gonna die in my sleep, are I?
Make sure you have your hunger up.
I have a lot of hunger, but it's cold.
No, you'll be fine, like, temperature-wise. We also need to get that campfire going back at base. Alright, I have 80-something logs on me from my trip, so...
Nice. I've got 60 on me. 67. No, I'm cold. Then why do you betray me?
Yep. Luckily, when you're just starting to crackle, it's not a big deal.
Alright, so where's the straw roll?
Final chest.
Alright. And what do I do with these bunnies I got? I got quite a few.
Oh, did I give you that?
My rock melted.
Give me a spider.
Make them all into morsels, honestly.
Wait. Beard hair and nightmare fuel?
For what?
I didn't get a single morsel.
He murdered nightmare rabbits.
Oh, yeah, the nightmare rabbits won't give you regular morsels. When you're insane, we can use it for nightmare fuel.
I have some beard hair.
I'm
gonna take a nippy nap.
Again. Wake up.
No.
Wake up.
I went so insane, the rabbits turned into nightmares.
Oh, cool.
Nitz pushed me out of the fire.
So if you guys are going super insane, if you make signs and mini signs for sanity, you can actually apply them to the campfire.
Nitz, you guys push me out of the fire. Push me out of range. Let's.
No. Don't be messing with fire range.
Do
it's
it.
Not worth the mess.
No, push me. You can push me while I sleep.
Yeah, but it's bad for you.
I know. Do it. Do it.
I don't want to.
Do it.
I'm doing it. I'm gonna push him in the darkness.
Do it, Ghost. Come on, I consent to this. Let's do this.
Hi.
Ghost, I consent. Let's do this. Why can't we tame the bunnies? Like, why can't we have domesticated bunnies?
Over here.
I got Southwest. You just keep the other one.
Go.
Got him.
I like how much I've moved. Franklin's back.
Doing this.
So have we gotten rid of all the spiders in the area?
Pretty much.
No.
Oh, I know of a bunch of spiders up north. We're on the other side of the river, though. I saw them on the map.
Crit, you shrunk.
I did. I'm so hungry. I'm gonna need to eat like a motherfucker once I wake up, by the way.
I'm pushing you so far.
Yes, push me into the darkness.
If you die, I'm not gonna make it in time.
Do it!
Alright, it's a little expensive, but...
Aww.
I'm making you something, Crit, if you want to hold off.
But I could just eat meatballs.
Well, I'm making you a meaty stew.
Oh, I love those things. They gave me 200 hunger.
Stick the sticks. Where is the sticks? Does anyone have sticks?
I have one. It's mine.
I need to make an axe.
Check Chester, he might have one.
I have a
few. Damn it, I didn't loot the penguins. Forgot to loot the penguins, you little pompous shit.
I don't know. What do we need for base?
Heat and food. Literally it.
Alright, I'm gonna head towards swamp.
Oh, we need, oh no, we have the papyrus, so we don't need that.
Where'd all my logs go? Holy shit.
What is the progression for this game at this point?
Chop the trees.
That's what I was gonna work on, is I'm gonna go try to get some silk, so we can go towards magic hats. Or a magic hat.
Is that the next logical step, or are we jumping like 32 steps?
It is the next, one of the major next steps, because we have so many gems, those are useful for magic.
Do we get to choose what type of element mage we are?
Well, the blue ones are ice, and the red ones are fire.
I want to be an ice mage.
Won't that make us go insane?
Well, we have some of the nightmare fuel already because you were insane when you killed the rabbits, so that actually helps us along a little bit.
Well, I mean, doesn't using magic make us go insane, though?
It might be a cost. I'm not a... I haven't messed with magic ever, so I have no idea.
Well, I planted the rest of my sea, or my, pine cones.
How are the baby buffaloes? Are they juveniles yet?
I don't know, but they're fucking adorable last I checked. We have new penguins. I hear them.
Meh.
Oh my god, they set up a second nest south of us. dicks. All of you. We're surrounded in penguin nests.
Bam.
So, should we gather the eggs now, or wait for them to spoil for gunpowder?
I'm not really certain.
Bacon and eggs!
Whoa! Okay, jackass.
Wow, okay then.
What? What do I do?
The Beefalo is your little beaker now!
What do I do? Why did I get called a jackass?
No. I'm there's a fish man over here.
Also, the Beefalo are super chill now.
I want the tree guardian spawn for me. I'm murdering
guys,
everything.
The Beefalo is super chill now.
Yeah, that's good. Their butts aren't red.
I like how the entire herd of four Beefalo had one baby. What?
Well, there was only one female. Only, yeah, one female.
But then why were they all pissy?
Because they're all horny.
And you were there, and then it was awkward, and they couldn't do it while we watched, so...
Why not?
Because they can't
I don't have a camera. They don't have to worry about anything.
Yeah, but they can't perform while being watched.
I mean, it happens to everybody.
I didn't have a camera.
Oh, God.
Look, if I didn't have a camera, they should have nothing to worry about. The second this turns nights, I'm gonna go steal some penguin eggs.
Oh, yeah, that was
go
pro.
Shave them.
Shave the yes! No, I'm gonna shave the penguins.
Shave the beef buffalo things.
Oh. That makes way more sense.
Alright, I think I can make it back to base. So I have 3 more spider glands, a silk, 2 more rot, and 4 monster meats.
So does my heatstone just hate getting hot?
You have to be fairly close to the campfire.
So if it's doing that radiating thing, it's getting hot, right?
Yeah.
Because I notice it's not getting hot when it's in my inventory.
It
does.
It maybe gets hot slower.
It's annoying whatever it's doing. Alright, so you said you needed an axe?
I've been making them.
Alright.
So there is a bunch of... There's a spider nest in the swamp next to 3 tentacles.
Oh, so just farm the fuck out of that.
Well, I just wait for the tentacles to kill everything off and then just pick up the mess, yeah.
Jesus Christ, Nick, that was a fucking vomitorium of umlauts. Also, vomitorium is not vomit. It's a what? It's like an auditorium?
No, here, it was the place where the ancient Romans used to go to vomit.
No, that's not true. It's a vomitorium is actually not a vomit thing.
Okay.
Hold up. What is a vomitorium? Each of a series of entrances or exit passages in an ancient Roman amphitheater or theater.
Huh. Also, I guess it's where people vomit forth, yeah.
Great. Don't forget about the,
I'm waiting for it to be night. It's penguin time!
Nice dog, huh. Nitz.
Those sluts fucking hit the eggs again! Look, I just want some delicious penguin eggs.
I like how all I did was light the crit. Do you not have your thermal stone on you?
No.
You're gonna die.
I'm not.
I wanna fight the tree again. But he won't spawn. He's being a bitch.
I mean, some people would consider that a good thing.
Not me. I want to kick his ass. I'm calling him out for the bitch he is. By the way, Ghost, did you ever examine the sign?
Welcome home, my tasty morsels.
All right, now what happens if I shave the already shaven baby?
All right, let me...
Ghost?
It might attack
do
him.
Not... Yeah, it'll attack and enrage everybody. Not
I'm
shave
here.
The poor thing. It's gone
I'm hearing
enough.
Noises.
Can I shave a penguin? Why can't I shave a penguin?
That's just my sanity. I need to fix. I need to make something.
Guys, why can't I shave penguin? God, that's still only 50. Oh, wait, is that durability or? Like, is that stone breaking, or is that how hot it is?
Huh.
That's how durability is.
So apparently you can only move those signs if you break them with a hammer.
If you don't drop them on the ground, they don't break nearly as fast.
I was thinking the number percentage was how hot it was.
No, it's hot when it's orange. Oh, who's got a torch?
I do.
One on the bottom left, yeah.
Asshole, come here!
Huh. I need to go battle stuff.
I got some monster meat, so there's some monster meat in there now.
You wanna go with me to fight some more spiders? My sanity is really low.
We actually should probably call the episode.
Yep.
Oh, goody. Alright, guys.
Rearranging things, but yeah.
One fucking coming.
If you have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Oh my god, it's so bright.
Oh yep, my god.
See ya. Welcome to winter.